From FX Empire, this is Chris taking a look at the pound yen weekly chart. You can see that we have broken down a little bit during the week, grinding towards support. I think we're going to continue to see more of a malaise, kind of a grind lower over time towards 140 as we have fears of a hard Brexit. Theresa May did survive a no confidence vote, so that gave the pound a little bit of a bump. But with bad Chinese economic numbers, that's another reason to think that we are drifting lower.